Komal Tiwari welcoming you all once again to my YouTube channel Easy Home Gardening. Today in this video we are going to learn how we can grow ginger at home in pots or containers. Ginger grows best in warm and humid climate. So the best time for planting ginger in west coast of India is during the fresh fortnight of May when there is pre-monsoon showers, while in northern states it is during mid-April to early May since it takes about 5 to 6 months to harvest ginger. So all you need to do is go to the vegetable market or a grocery store and bring a ginger somewhat like this. Please remember, bring ginger which has got little bit of harder skin. Do not bring the ginger which has got very light skin or which is moist or wet, as there are chances that that ginger will get rotten easily. Then what you need to do is take a bowl or glass filled with water and soak the ginger for next 24 to 48 hours. The process is done because when it is soaked in water for some hours, then germination process starts easily. I have already soaked my ginger for 24 hours and created a kind of greenhouse effect by keeping my ginger in airtight plastic bag. I have done this on 15th February 2018. So now I'll open this bag and show you all, because it helps in creating humidity and moisture which helps in germination process. And keep this plastic bag in a shady area which gets sunlight reflection. So this is the result. I'll take it out and show you all. And today is 26th, so as you can see, its rooting process has started. As you can see, these are the roots, these are the areas from where roots will develop. And this is the other one which I have kept in a plastic bag with the turmeric, with the same process. And this is the result. See, this is the root. So this is the result which I got after 11 days. Then you have to take a pot like this of 15 inch. And I have taken here homemade organic compost 25% and 75% garden soil. Then you have to make a hole of 2 inch and place your gingers with the roots upwards and cover it with soil. Now I'll make another hole and place my another ginger over here. You can make small pieces of ginger and then place them in soil. Friends, remember the portions where you're seeing roots are coming, you have to keep that portion upwards. Friends, this is the result which I got after 40 days. As you can see, a new bud is coming from here. This is the shoot. And this is the first shoot which I have got. So friends, this is the result which I got after 3 months. As you all are seeing, my all the ginger have germinated so well. You need to water your plant daily, or when you see the upper portion of the soil dry, do not overwater your plant and make sure that your pot has well draining system so that water is not stored in it. So friends, hope you like my video. If you like my video, give a thumbs up. And if you're visiting my channel for the first time, then please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell button for my next update. Till then, thank you and have a good day.